What's going on, boys? Joan Aguirre here. Trades, please. And we got the trade day results, number 11. So, we're going to go to trade pile. We have 4 trades for Gabrick, 3 for Price, 0 for Carter, 1 for Henrik, 1 for Luongo, 3 for Carlson, 0 for Lundqvist, and 1 for Marlowe. So, first we'll start off with Gabrick. 4 trade offers. Troll trade. So, we got Vinback. 10k, 5k, 15, and that's 40k, so I'm going to reject that offer. Got James Reimer, Carter, Subban, and Wisniewski with 20k, 10, 10 is 20, 32, plus that's 52, so no. Phil Kessel, Jordan Staal, Dion Phaneuf, 35, 20, it's 55, 65, and around 72. No, sorry. Just doesn't add up. So we have 3 for Carey Price. Tim Thomas, no. Stage and Dupuy and Goligoski, nope. And no. So 1 for Henrik Sedin, Cronwell, and Boschman. That's kind of a dookie trade, but I wouldn't accept that because Henrik is 30k, so sorry. Next we got 1 for Luongo. Yeah, troll trade. 3 for Carlson. Buffalo and 10k, that's okay, but that's not worth it. Sorry. No, that's not worth it either. I know. Like, everyone stops sending troll trades because it's not going to happen. You're not going to get your player. I'm not like that. And Sagan is 90. Plus 42,000. Would be 130, and that's how much he sells for on the market, so I'm gonna wait, and if nothing else comes up, then I'll accept it. Just waiting here, just in case someone sends trade. One for Marlowe. Have that and 16k. Yeah, Marlon goes for around 22, 23 now. He doesn't go for 25 anymore. So, I'll accept this offer. And that concludes our trade day. So, thank you for watching, and just letting everyone know, I'm not going to have a trade day for, like, a while, because, I don't have really good players, as you can see, so I'm waiting until a really good pack comes out, and I'll buy, like, some, like, sub points to get some players, then I'll add them to the trade day, and then I'll post the trade day. So, the trade day will probably be in, like, 3 weeks to a month, so just look then, yeah, thanks for watching my videos and subscribe and like. Thanks.